again, all this is, you're just following along nice and slow. Gonna just hit mute all. And
here we go.
Hit the base of our mats. Nice ride.
Return to the mat. Get up, what it is, what it does, what it is, what it isn't. Looking for a better way to get up out of bed instead of getting on the internet and checking on me. Hey, get up. First shot, come start walking. Hey, but I'm black, a little bit of cautious. Somewhere between like
five. Grab that face mask. Look, y'all can't get it. Last up, move on. Get this mask. It's a party.
Been on Broadway, and we did it all way.
Trust me, get inside.
My skin and put my bones into everything I record to it. And yet I'm on, let that stage light go and shine on down. Got that vibe,
yeah, but you're down in the place of
my style. Money, stay on my craft and stick around.
Let the right knee and the left knee shift side to side.
Trust me, I'm a little deeper. NT shit hustler, chasing dreams since I was 14 with the fortune.
Good, reach out nice and high.
Christ, that city
from here, grab that right knee. Pull up your chest.
Labels out here, now they can't tell me nothing.
The left leg, the back to the top, find that balance point. Just a shrug of the balance, labels out here. Now they
can't tell me nothing. We give it to the people. Spread it across the country.
Here we go back. This is the moment.
Drop down. Pull that knee into the chest. Left leg.
So we put our hands up like the ceiling can hold.
If this is your week one,
like the ceiling
can hold. Every Saturday,
we will finish that release. This is the moment.
Tonight is the night. Get some progress.
I tell you, so we put our hands up like the ceiling can hold.
So a lot of people are going to week eight.
Like the ceiling
can hold. Now it's week one.
I grew up really wanna go punts, but that's what you get when Wu-Tang raised you. Y'all can't stop me. Go hard like I gotta eat away in my heartbeat. And I'm eating at the beat like you give a little speed to a great white shark on shark. We ball. Time to go up, girl. Deuces, goodbye. I gotta
wear the sound of your clothes. See wrong. See so up, push up position. Right from here, squeeze those glutes, pull the knee over the hands, back down. Put a lock in that core, just hit the hands. Hold them back, you're gonna feel the last. You're gonna feel the core again. Sit here for 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, 5. Full push-ups on you. Here we go. All the way down, all the way up. There's 2, 3, 4, and 5. Now we're done. Walk those calves out. Side to side. We got some new names on here. So John is in Denver, Colorado. We'll get him to introduce himself at the end. It's his first day. We got Michael Brown, who some of you guys haven't met Michael, but Michael's last first day was on Friday. It was yesterday, so it's day 2 for Michael. He's from Pittsburgh. So we'll introduce Michael at the end as well, and we'll do a quick intro at the end, so everyone knows who everybody is. Good. Right back down, down dog, walk the calves out. Left leg up to the sky, make it 3, 4. Shift those hips side to side.
There we go.
Again, opening up those hips. Shoulder on the right. Good. Side to side. Good. Back to that downward dog position. Same thing. Reach to the right, reach to the left. Ready? And one. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. And ten. Right to that push-up position. We got five. Ready? And four. Three. Two. One. And child's pose. Great job, guys. Sitting side to side. Good job. And back into that downward dog. Lock those hands back to the feet. We got five squats each side. Five lunges each side. Ready? We go. Hand down. One, two, three, four, and five. Forward lunge. Left leg forward first. One, two, three, four, five, good, other side, one, two, three, four, and five, beautiful. Elise is taking over, we got a little fitness test. What we got here, Elise?
All right, so what we're doing is we've got our 2 minutes. We've got a minute of push-ups, minute of burpees. We'll take a quick break in between. But for those of you who haven't done this yet, I want you to get something to record your number down with. We are going for max within that minute. And when we go into next week, we're gonna try and beat it. So the goal that I say every Saturday is try and add at least one to that. So we're gonna start with that. And then we're going into a plank series. Our goal by the end of August is to get to 8 minutes. So far, we're at 6 minutes. So today, we're doing 3 minutes front plank, minute and a half left, minute and a half right. It's consecutive, no break in between. We are holding a plank for that full 6 minutes.
If at any point you need to drop to your knees, so John, if you're doing push-ups and you can't do push-ups from this position anymore, go to your knees. If you need to go to an incline position, do an incline. But we're going a minute, as many push-ups as we can. The burpee, it does not need to be impactful. You can go step forward, and stand, back down. A full burpee looks like this, in and up with a jump. Does not need to include the jump, but just the burpee movement. If on a front plank you need to drop to the knees, totally fine. If on the side plank you need to drop to the knees, totally fine. But we're going for the full 3 minutes, minute and a half each side.
So for those of you who do have that previous number, take a look at that number now. We're going for that plus one.
All right.
All right. Going here, 15 seconds, starting with push-ups.
Repping it out, guys. Nice and strong here. Get a good number to start off.
Going in five, three, two, one. Minute here, push-ups. As many as you can do. I'm bringing sexy back. Yeah.
What's behind your back? Yeah. So turn around and I'll pick up the slide. Yeah. Dirty babe, you see these shackles, baby, on your slave. Halfway, 30 seconds. As Justin said, if you need to drop to your knees, do that. Last 10 seconds. And rest. That this week is exactly plus one for this guy.
I got two.
Just plus one. Great job, guys. Again, like Elisa said, we got a minute rest here. We're going into that burpee. Does not need to be impactful. Like I said, you can just go step, and stand. Right back down, step, stand. As many reps as you can in a minute. Push it here. Again, find that number from last week. Try and beat it, plus one.
At least plus one. You want to go crazy, go plus two. Going in 10. Get up on those feet. Going in 5. 3, 2, 1. And go.
I want you to know that it's our time. You and me bleed the same line. I want you to know that I'm all yours. You and me are on the same course.
Keep going, guys.
On a chain reaction. And here I go, here I go, here I go.
Halfway.
Once again, I'm yours in fractions. It takes me down, pulls me down, pulls me down low.
Last 15. Last 5. And rest.
Stuck to the same number there.
Write down that number.
Again, be sure you can write these down, like Elise said, because every week we're using them. We'll get some stories from people as we go through our planks here. But, so make sure you unmute yourself before we go in. But the big thing you're gonna notice from week 1 to week 2 to week 20 is a constant and never-ending improvement. And that's really what we're shooting for.
And you know what? I lied about the plank. We're actually at 7 minutes. We're at 3.5 minutes, minute 45, minute 45.
We're going down this week.
We're going down? You wanna go back to 6?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, going in 30 seconds here.
Because we got a lot of planks in our thing today.
Oh, that's why?
Cumulative total. Ready?
Going in 10.
Again, front plank on the elbows. As soon as you drop to the knees, shout it out. Elise will tell you your time. Ready?
Going in 5, 3, 2, 1. Go for 3 minutes here.
The big thing is to notice, guys, as we go through this, all of a sudden, I'm going to get Ron to tell his story. Ron's been with us for 2 months now. And Ron, where did you start with your push-ups, burpees, and front plank? And where are you now?
I started at 25 push-ups. And I think they were pretty weak push-ups at that. And today I did 35, and I think they were actually pretty clean today. Burpees. I remember where I started at burpees, but today I did 22, and they were good, clean reps, too. So I'm pretty happy.
Amazing. And so that's what we see, and that's why we track, is we're able to constantly see this never-ending improvement. And even with the front planks, a lot of us at the beginning were like, there's no way I can do a plank for a minute. There's no way I can do a plank for 3 minutes. There's no way I can ever do a cumulative 8 minute plank. And by the end of August, everyone that started a ways back, that's where we're gonna be. And those guys joining today, John, Michael, we're gonna get you guys there as well. So it's constant, never ending improvement. Can I, C-A-N-I, and it's all about being able to show up consistently and grow every single day. Elise, where are we at?
Minute 45, minute 15 to go here.
150, and look at that. We're more than halfway over. Stay strong here. Like Elise said, as soon as we are done with our front plank, we're rolling to our side. We're gonna go with the right arm down first, so we're facing the left. If you ever need to drop your knees, but do not get out of that plank position. Stay strong here.
Last 45 seconds here.
You guys got this. You can do anything for 45. Breathe through this. Squeeze. squeeze the glutes. Don't feel it in the low back. Stay strong. Elbows dug in. I call it pulling back through the ice block. Think there's an ice block behind your elbows. Pull the elbows backwards. Touch the ice with the elbows.
You've got this. Last 20 seconds here.
I'm going to make that core turn on and activate. Really pull. We're going right to the right side. You guys got
last
it.
Last 10.
Strong.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. To that side. Minute and a half here. Me, baby, I'm better, yes. Freak me, baby, yes, yes. I'm freaky, baby. I'ma make sure that the peach feels peachy, baby. No bullshit, bro. I like my women's sexy, classy, sexy. That's it, guys. Yes. Stay strong. This ain't a game, you'll see. Drive that elbow backwards. Pull down. Feel it through your feet.
30 seconds here. Minute to go.
Baby. Tell your story about where you started, where you at.
Hurry.
Tell your story about where you started and where you at now.
Push-ups and burpees.
Okay, on my push-ups, you know what? I'm like Ron. I wasn't clean. Halfway through, I had to rest for a couple of seconds to keep going. And I think I did. I think I was with Ron. I was like at 24, 25. And as the weeks went on and as time went on, I just got stronger and stronger. I felt that I didn't need the rest anymore. And now I'm up to 34 push-ups. I was a plus one again this week. And the burpees are the ones that I just don't like. I've never liked burpees, but I got to push through it. And when I started, I had 20. And again, same thing. I had to stop halfway through just to catch my breath and just to stop.
Which sides?
Switch sides.
Up to 30 burpees.
I love it. Keep going here, guys. We got our last 90 seconds.
You should be on your other side. Last side here.
So as you guys can tell, like I said, it's all about constant, never ending improvement. Constantly building. We're always looking of how we can get better, how we can grow. Stay strong here. If you need to drop to the knee, drop to the knee. No problem.
Last minute, you've got this. You have officially done 5 minutes consecutively of a plank.
And again, even if you're starting first up, if we were to say 5 minutes consecutive, you'd laugh. You'd be like, no way. You're stronger than what your mind allows you to think.
You've got this. Last 35 seconds. Finish it strong here.
Staying strong. Pull that elbow backwards. Great work. Yes.
Last 20.
Here we go. You guys got it.
Go for 10. 8. 6. 4. 3. 2. 1. Rest. Yes. Last step here, I want you to write down for that entire exercise your rate of perceived exertion on a scale of 1 to 10, 10 being the hardest. How hard was that for you? That's the third number you'll be writing down every Saturday.
Amazing, guys. Really well done. Really well done. Saturdays are beautiful. Saturdays are big progress days for us here. Taking a look, getting set with our day today. It's a good one. So, what's going to happen here is we are going to start with squats. Okay, we can do squats however we want. We can go barbell. If you have a barbell, throw it across your shoulders. If you have a kettlebell, you can hold the kettlebell at your chest, or you can hold it down low. If you have dumbbells, you can hold them by your side. If you only have bands, throw the bands under the feet, over the shoulder. We can go that way as well. Elise is going to time us for 45 seconds. Okay, it's 45 seconds of continuous squats. okay? The moment that we finish 45 seconds of squats, we are holding a squat at the bottom for 30, okay? Holding an iso squat at the bottom for 30. That can be body weight, that can be a lighter weight, whatever it is, our choice. But we're holding a squat at the bottom for 30 seconds. As soon as we're done 30 seconds, we have 10 squat jumps. We're then meeting in a front plank for 30 seconds. We then start again. We have 5 sets of that. So it's 45 seconds, continuous squats, 30 seconds, squat hold. From there, we have 10 squat jumps. We then have 30 seconds of front plank. And we go again, all right? So get yourself set.
5 times through.
5 times through. Gonna take a 30 second break between sets. So make sure you set yourself up for that. Get yourself set. Again, whatever object you have, if we're gonna squat with our barbell, great. If we're gonna squat with the dumbbell, great, whatever we choose. But make sure it's set up. Okay, we're gonna go here in 30 seconds. So get yourself ready. Okay, get ready. We're going 45 seconds continuous here. Front squats.
Going in 15. Let's get that music going. Going in 5.
45 seconds continuous here, guys. Hips go back.
2, 1, go.
Here we go. Create that arch in the feet. Push the knees out. Hips go back. Now we're going to hold back.
Halfway through here. Last 15.
Holding the bottom, taking either body weight or with the weight you have.
In 3, 2, 1, hold.
Here we go. Burn those legs out. Stay strong.
Halfway through here, 15 to go.
Nothing to go back.
Last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 10 squat jumps. Go for 10, 8, 6. Last 4, 3, 2, 1, straight into that front plank. 30 seconds here, starts now.
Elbows down, and again. Stay focused here. Moving through the squat jumps. If you can't do a squat jumps, a simple body weight squat is acceptable.
Last 10 seconds here. Feels like nothing compared to what we just did. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Rest. Rest now. 30 seconds. Great job, guys. Here's where I want you to adjust. Here's where I want you to adjust. Make your weight a little heavier. Make your weight a little lighter. Get something closer to you for that iso hold at the bottom. Maybe you can weight a little heavier, but adjust. Life is all about adjustment.
Going in 5, 3, 2, 1, go.
Here we go.
Last 15. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. At the bottom of 30.
Sun is shining and so are you. Sun is shining and so are you.
Sun is shining and so are you. Stay strong. Stay strong. Stay strong. Last 5 seconds.
Sun is shining. Last 10 seconds.
I came today.
Last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 10 jumps.
I'm wearing all my.
8, 4, 3, 2, 1, right into that front leg for 30 seconds. Starts now.
Great job, guys. Again, you're comparing yourself to no one here. You compare yourself to yourself. You push yourself through. Stay strong.
Last 10.
We gon' go all night. We gon' light it up like it's dynamite.
3, 2, 1. Rest for 30.
Awesome, guys. Absolutely awesome.
I came to move, move, move.
Just like I said, the first set. The way of me and my everything's about adjustment. I've got to adjust here. You guys adjust.
Going in 15.
See what works for you.
Going in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. 45 seconds here.
Got
for accusation. Last 10 years ago, Five, four, three, two, one. 30 seconds squat. Hold it low.
A lot of these times, you may have said, there's no way I can squat this weight. There's no way I can front plank for this long. There's no way. Change that thought. Be willing to change that thought.
Left side. Two, one, 10 jumps. 10, 8, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 30 seconds away.
Here we go, guys.
Starts now.
There was something in the face. You guys got it.
Halfway here.
Be strong.
Last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, rest.
We got one set left, guys. One left. Every little thing in your head saying, I'm tired. I can't do another one. How many more left? How much longer? Stay focused on the moment. Stay present. Stay where your feet are. You guys got this.
Going in five.
Last one.
Three, two, one. Go for 45.
So group one, group two, group three. Know which groups you're in because that's how I'm referring to you. We're coming here. We are going to hold either a front plank, a push-up plank, or a side plank. It's completely up to you and you and an individual. You can hold here, you can hold here, or you can hold here, but nothing drops, okay? We do not drop. When it is this group's turn, everyone's gonna be loud. We're doing curls from a squat position. So you can take a plate, you can take two dumbbells, you can take a kettlebell, you can take a barbell, you can take a band. I don't care. Curls for 10.
Are you supposed to be in a squat position?
Yes, squat position. Curls for 10. We're then gonna go to group two, group three. Everyone's gonna do a set of 10. As soon as that is done, we're going tricep extension. Same thing, but it's gonna be a split lunge position. Overhead, tricep extension. Can be with a barbell, a plate, a kettlebell, a band, your choice. For 10, okay? The other groups, always holding that plank position. We're gonna go 6 sets total, no break. 3 curls, 3 tricep extension, okay? So group one, this is what it'll look like. Group one, we'll do curls to start. Everyone else is in a plank position, don't matter which one. As soon as they finish 10, group two will go. Everyone else is still in that plank. Group three, you'll do curls, everybody is in a plank. When we go back to group one, you guys are doing tricep extension. We're gonna go back and forth, 6 sets total. Group one, you guys are starting with the curls. That's Vibev, Katie, and Nick. Everybody else, find your plank.
And tricep extensions, Justin, we're in a lunge, but it doesn't matter, like just alternate which foot's forward.
You got it, absolutely. Overhead in a lunge position, the curls are in a squat position.
Okay.
Good question. Everybody else, good to go?
Let's do it.
Rock and roll, baby. All right. Getting set. Group one in 3, 2, 1, and begin.
1, 2, 3.
Good, nice and loud.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Okay, group two, right into the curls. Here we go. As we go through, weight them heavy.
Okay. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5,
love it.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10, group three.
Here we go, John.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10.
Group one, here we go. Everyone back to those planks.
3, 4,
tricep extension.
5, 7, 8, 9, 10. Group 2.
10. Ready, guys?
Ready.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Group three.
Love it, guys. Group three. Here we go. Tricep extension. Here we go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10.
Awesome, John.
All righty.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Group two.
Awesome.
Ready, guys? Squat curl.
Ready.
Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Group three.
Here we go, John. Nice and loud. You got this.
That's 5, 7, 8, 9, and 10.
One.
Hey guys.
Two. Three. Four.
We're halfway through.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
You're 2. You guys got this.
Ready? Time to start. 1, 2, 3.
Sit right.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Here we go, John. Bicep extension, baby.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10.
Group 1, bicep curls, last time.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Group 2, here we go.
Bicep curls, guys, ready? Here we go. 1, 2.
Sit, Michael, that's it.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Group 3.
Here we go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Last set here.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Great job, group 2. Here we go.
Ready, guys?
Ready. 1.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Group 3.
Good job. Last time here.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10.
Rest. Great job, guys.
And just like that, we have done 15 minutes of planks today.
It's amazing. Awesome work. It's amazing what happens when you break it up incrementally. And like I said, constant, never-ending improvement. All right. We're going in. We got our last block. Our last block, Elise is going to set a clock for 3 minutes. Okay? It's 3 minutes continuous in a waterfall. Everybody is going to be grabbing either a kettlebell or a dumbbell, your choice. It's gonna be reverse lunges. So nice and controlled, all the way down, back up. Nice and controlled, all the way down, and back up, okay? That's the movement we have. 3 minutes continuous. It's gonna be a waterfall. So what that means is we're going down. Ron, you're gonna start. All you guys need to remember is who comes after and before you. So, let me back up. Katie, you're gonna start. Then David, then Ron, then Vibev, then Nick, then Michael, then John, then Elise and I, okay? When it is your turn, you're going to hold whatever implement at your chest. You're going 5 squats, then right back into lunges. This is gonna burn the legs. It's gonna get the lungs working. It's gonna be tough. Ready here. Holding yourself accountable. Know the order. It's gonna start with Katie. Then it's gonna go right to David, Ron, Vibev, Nick, Michael, and John. Make sure you guys unmute yourselves. Be nice and loud. Count to 5. Otherwise, it's alternating reverse lunges. You guys got this. A 3 minute block. Elise has got her time. Ready here.
Going in 5.
Katie, you're starting nice and loud.
3, 2, 1, go.
Here we go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
three, four, five.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Dip my bev.
2, 3, 4, 5.
Dip Nick. Here we go, Michael.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Here we go, John.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Great job. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Katie, here we go.
1 minute in.
2, 3, 4, 5. Dave.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ron.
Burn it out, guys.
2, 3, 4, 5.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
That's it. Halfway.
2, 3, 4, 5.
Stay strong.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. John.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Here we go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Last minute.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Dave.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ron.
Stay strong, guys.
2, 3, 4, 5.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Amazing.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Mikey.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. John.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Last five here. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5.
Rest it out. Great job, guys. Awesome work. So, Michael, you were privy to this first thing yesterday. John, this is going to be your first sight of how we end up. Let's all get it. We got 3 seconds. Drop the jump, dance it out, and ready? Here we go, nice and loud. Act like you can't deal, baby. If you got four, homie, take six. Take this, haters. That don't kill me. You might need to make me stronger. I need you to hurry up now, cause I can't wait much longer. I know I got to be right now, cause I can't get much longer. Man, I've been waiting all night, man. That's how long I've been on ya. Awesome, guys. Take a seat. That don't kill you only makes you stronger. So, phenomenal way to end today. Instead of talking today, I want to introduce Michael and John. So, Michael, 30 seconds on the clock. Tell us a little bit about you, where you're from, and why you're excited about owning it.
Well, so my name is Mike Brown. I'm from originally the Bay Area, but the last 2 years I've been in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. I was a Division I wrestler, and I've been coaching youth sports for about 19 years. This means a lot to me because about 7 years ago, facing diabetes, I decided to turn my life around and kind of go back to getting back to my original college wrestling weight. And so every day for the last 7 years, I've made sure to keep fitness a major part of my life. And that's why you see these guys down here, because they're used to being part of my workout routine. Glad to be part of yours.
I love it, Michael. I love it.
Great, Michael. Welcome, man.
All right, John.
Pleasure.
John, let's hear a little bit about you, where you're from, why you're in Odette.
So, been in Denver the last 20 years, second career. Had a conversation with the physician, or over a couple years anyway, said, hey, you got to start taking statins. And I just decided that that wasn't where I wanted to be. And so I've always been kind of an exercise enthusiast, trying to do something my whole life. Actually, after I got into the military, I started running, did a few marathons and some deadlifting and the like, squats. So anyway, just really trying to get my health into a place where I have that vitality and energy to keep moving the way I want to. I got a goal of climbing a 14,000 foot mountain here next month.
Wow.
Yes, sir, John, I love it. I love it. So everybody, I'll let us go down the alley. Dave, say hello so that you can pop up on the screen, they can see you.
Hey guys, welcome. Thanks, Ron, for sharing your story.
Ron, pop on, say hello.
Hey guys, I'm Ron, West Palm Beach, Florida. Great to meet you guys.
Hey, Ron.
Vaibhav, say hello.
Hi, I'm Vaibhav, I'm in Brooklyn.
Katie, hey, say hello.
Hi, I'm Katie, I'm in Miami. Nice to meet you guys.
Elise and I say hello. We're in New York City currently. We'll be in Florida next week.
Welcome, guys.
Who else did I miss?
Nick.
Oh, Nick.
Hey, guys, welcome aboard. I'm up in Toronto.
Right on, guys. Let's go down the list. How are we feeling now, Dave?
Fantastic. Ready to tackle the weekend. That was a good workout.
Love it. Ron.
Hey, met my goal. Sweaty and sore. It's going to be a good weekend.
I love it. Katie.
Sweaty.
Nick.
I'm tapped.
I love it. I love it. John.
Worn out.
Love it. Bye, Bev. Bye, Bev, still there?
Yes, mute on.
Just mute.
Bye, Bev, you're on mute, buddy. Now you're on mute still. There you
Heart
go.
Rate's off to a good start.
I love it. Michael.
A little bit scared. I got a mile swim ahead of me. So after this workout, my shoulders are dead. We'll see how it goes.
There we go. I love it. All right, guys. You'll get a schedule from me today for the workouts next week. Have a phenomenal rest of your weekend. Enjoy your Saturday and Sunday, and we will see you on Monday.
Later, guys.
Good you weekend, there? Everyone. Yep.
Thank good you. Weekend. Bye now.
Bye. Yeah. Later, guys.
Bye.
He did. Yeah. He said worn out.